Okay, this is day 69, and we're all packed up, and we're about to hit the trail. It is currently 7:14. Ben, of course, look at this, has not packed up, but we have.
Everyone's Elliot.
Maybe it'll take us to Ming's by way of train.
This is disgusting.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, boy, how you guys doing?
Pretty good.
We came 0.2, or maybe 0.3, down this side trail to this hut. And this is what hut is this? Gravel Springs.
In 1964, the United States Congress passed a law known as the Wilderness Act.
Bear box and a bear pole. And a privy in the distance. We're going to go on 2.2 to a cliff and have a snack break there. Because I think that'll be a nicer spot to snack.
There's our lies.
Oh gosh. Let's not die.
I choose hydrate.
Hydrate.
I don't want to dehydrate.
So, the group just stopped for a little rest break back there, but after sitting for a minute and finishing my last few sips of water, I'm moving on. I think I'm falling apart. No, it's not that bad, but I do have a headache. I think I'm dehydrated, and I have blisters on my heel that are kind of bugging me. And so I'm not moving as fast today. It is hot. Hot, hot, hot here. We're coming to the end of the Shenandoahs today, which is exciting. However, one thing that's cool about the Shenandoahs is the terrain's not too bad, so that's awesome for hiking. There are great views, although we did have a day and a half of kind of cloudy rain or overcast or whatever, so that's too bad. But they have waysides, which are like visitor centers and the stores that you can go into to grab food. And they have like lodges where you could sit down and eat. However, we never did that. Like, we never caught one of those at the right time. And then the wayside itself, like the thing that's where you can get food, it's not grab and go, but it's not like sit down at the lodge. Those waysides, we didn't hit them at the right times anyway, but they're gearing up to open this coming weekend. So we're literally like 1 week too early. So that's too bad. So if I ever come back to the Shenandoahs, I'm going to enjoy the waysides and some of the views. But it has been a nice week, nice few days of hiking, nice week. So pretty place. Maybe I'll be back someday. So it was 0.9 to the water source. I forgot to take video at the water source, but there was a little running stream. It was decent water. We were able to get some. And now we're pushing on. I didn't check, but I think it's 3 miles to a shelter. And Hoot Owl is finishing 2,193 miles at this shelter. So these are his final 3 miles, and he's basically running them. He's up ahead with Brody. The two of them are running, and that's going to be the official finish of the AT for him. He started last year, and when COVID hit, he was here at this shelter, spent the night, and was trying to decide what to do. And this is the shelter where he decided, I'm going to get off the trail and I'm going to come back next year and finish. So here we are the next year, and he has gotten to these last few miles. So today's his day, but he's still going to hike actually for a couple more days on the trail with some friends, and then before he gets off. But this is exciting, big finish for him. So we're headed there to that shelter, and then another 3 or 4 miles on beyond that for today.
Okay, we're leaving the Shenandoah National Park. How does it feel?
Feels pretty good.
We are officially at the park boundary. Now leaving Shenandoah National Park. Here we are at the 522 road crossing. Somebody nice left some water bottles here for us. And this is the town of Front Royal. Town of Front Royal is that way, and the trail continues across the street here. So we're actually going to get a pickup right now, and we're going to go out to eat and celebrate Hoodow's AT through hike finish, and we'll be back on the trail here in the morning. So this is our little bunk room at the Stumble Inn. It's a 6-person room. So the 5 of us are in here, and there is another hiker. I haven't seen who that is yet, so I'm not sure. There's a bathroom here where someone's showering. And this is kind of a hiker hangout area. Guitars to play. Some books to read. Super cool. Hangout area. That looks fancy. Did you cook it yourselves? Yeah. Awesome.
It's all vegan.
Yeah. Yeah. Really it looks
really not good
it
for you.
It looks like it. Yeah. It looks like really yummy like salad. Green salad. Yeah. So this is awesome. Great place to hang out. We are actually only here for the evening. Ooh, is that thunder? We're here for the evening, so we're going to go out to eat, and we're going to come back and get on the trail in the morning. So this is the hiker kitchen area. Ooh, I could make myself coffee. Washer and dryer. Fridge and some resupply stuff. So it's a pretty cool place. I gotta do laundry later. All right, so Danielle and David were awesome over at Stumble Inn. David dropped us off here to resupply at, what is this, Martin's?
Yep.
So we got, we only need to resupply for 1.5 days. We got a fair amount of food. And we want to make sure we don't get dehydrated today, so we got some drink electrolyte stuff. And we're just waiting for David to come back and pick us up and drop us back at the trailhead.
Yep.
5:22, we get back on trail. I think we should do about 20 miles today. Tomorrow afternoon, thunderstorms are coming in, and we're getting picked up, so that works out really nice. Yeah.
They got a really, really tight
shirt. All right, now we are back here at the trailhead where we got off yesterday, and 5:22, Front Royal. We're going to head across the street and hop back on the trail. Had an awesome stay with Danielle and Dave at the Stumble Inn Hostel. I really appreciate them shuttling us back and forth, and beautiful, awesome place. Definitely recommend it if anyone is in the area. It could be an Airbnb, or if you're hiking the trail, Stumble Inn in Front Royal, Virginia. And then when we got back here to the trailhead, met a man named Obsessed, who is just section hiking, just retired in the last month or so, sold a business. And he thought it was pretty cool, did not think that we were through hiking, assumed that we were just going out for a little bit. And when he found out we were through hiking, he thought that was pretty cool, and he just blessed the socks off us. So thank you to Obsessed.
Yeah.
Moved. I moved to tears often. The generosity of not just our family, you know, not just family and friends, but strangers, basically people that we just bump into or run into out here that think what we're doing is cool.
Yeah.
And encourage us or bless us in some way or help us out just when we need it. So it's pretty amazing. Yeah. It's pretty awesome. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Hold up. Thousand feet up. Okay. That pipe thing is in the middle of the trail, and it is colored yellow, and there's no way you should miss it, unless, of course, you're looking at your phone while you're hiking. And so I walked right into that, and it's a little deep. That's a little deep. I gotta clean that up and cover it up, I think. And here we are. So, maybe we shouldn't be looking at our phone and finishing up a text while we're trying to hike. I hope I brought some, like, butterfly stitches. I think I have some. Okay, so we just came from there, and guess what Mom did? She was looking at her phone, and she ended up banging her shin against a metal pipe. And
so we gotta...
Deep. It's pretty deep.
I think I have like some butterfly band-aids.
Some dressing on it.
So clean it with the baby wipe, put some wound dressing on it.
Yeah.
And then some butterflies.
So, in the... Well. This is quite a process. Man, let's just look at this. This is like a deep cut. She's got a tissue down there.
So, does it hurt?
That's why. That's like. It's kind of gross.
It's not. Well, for me.
Look at that wound.
It's just, it's wide.
I know. That's why I wanted to the butterfly thing. Because I got to cinch. I got to squish it back together.
That is a wound. That's a split.
Can I get another wipe?
If we were at home, we would rush you to the emergency room.
Oh, do I? No. No, we wouldn't. I don't think we would, but I would like flush it out. We're just trying to get it cleaned up.
Here we go. Let's see that again.
It's like...
It's a wound, all right. Is oh, it, gosh, Mom, don't do that.
Is it all through the skin? All the layers of the skin?
I think so. I think I'm going to have a scar. I might have an AT scar.
An AT scar, hey. Part of the journal.
Okay, that's all gross.
Yeah, but it's still bleeding, so you can't really...
All I know is that's a pretty deep wound.
It is.
Okay.
You want to have pressure on it, but...
Ow!
Why do you think that's funny when I'm hurt?
It's not. It's funny how you went, ow!
I don't know.
Yes, they would.
I don't think it's stitch worthy.
Yeah.
Break out the needle and thread.
Probably, I should.
I'm zoomed in on the cut. So I can see everything you're doing, Brody. Don't hurt Mom. No hurting Mom.
Cooped up. Now.
Don't blow on it.
Why? It stings. It's okay. No, it's fine now. It's fine.
We're probably making so many medical mistakes right now.
Brody, your face we are totally professionals.
Blowing in your wound?
Can you hold my leg up, though? Man, it's getting tiring.
I have been holding your leg up.
I think that this procedure is going pretty well. I think we need to hurry the procedure up.
Oh, my
God. Dude, don't rush.
We're trying to get to Maine. We don't have time for this.
There's going to be some serious comments.
Oh, yeah.
That are going to be like, you did it wrong.
There.
But bam. Did you put another piece of tape going this way over here?
I think we should.
This slowed our time.
Oh, this is really going to create tan lines.
No, other way.
Up and down?
Up and down.
Well, then when you...
I don't want any dirt to get in here, so actually I have to do this.
Oh. Yeah, you tape that leg up.
Because...
And then one right...
Hey, look it! Then one maybe right you'll still tan through,
Oh, this is a good experiment. Will I tan put through right the here. Transparent medical tape? That's a good question.
This side isn't as sticky, so it's not sticking as hard.
No, no,
I'm
yeah,
put
right
a
there.
Small piece here.
That's not a very small piece.
Oh. Okay. I'm going to put a large piece here. It seems a little extreme, but I don't want dirt to get in there.
That's okay.
And as you probably know, we are extreme.
We haven't even used this yet.
And for Elliot, I'm going to put one of them.
Thank you.
No.
I think you should do one here. It's all secure here. I think it's all fine here. I think you should put one here and here so the ends don't
come
up. I kind of just want to get it over the part that, like.
Fine.
You do.
Tape it up. You do you, boo-boo.
Yeah, is that comfortable?
Yes, okay. That's just old lady skin.
Oh, my
God. Bend your knee just to make sure we're Gucci when you're walking.
Oh, no. I can't hide. Just kidding.
Okay, looks like we're gonna have to carry her out.
Okay, woo!
Now that we're done with this 30-minute procedure.
Seriously. All right, we've gone 5 miles. And we're going to go down here and check out this shelter, which we've actually heard really good things about. We're gonna stop in here and have a snack. Asher and Ben coming right along. Fancy. Hi. Look at this. Got a pavilion. A Jim and Molly Den. Whoa. Got brickwork. This thing is fancy. This. Nice. Ooh.
Wow. This is a nice shelter.
Sorry, but wow. All kinds of amenities here.
Mom.
Yeah. Air pole and the horseshoe pit. There's a shower.
Right there.
There's a shower, like an outdoor shower.
Yeah.
Neat. And a privy.
Can't find that yet.
Is it the 27s?
Shower. We are just stopping in here, but look at this. There's a spigot here. Oh, we could refill. That's awesome. And here's the shower. Look at that. This is sweet. Nice.
give you 1 point, Ben.
See what you got, kid.
We're gonna edit these if I don't need them.
That's not bad. Ooh. No. Pretty good. You want to see what I can do?
Okay, so Mom just told me. She's like, do you want a video so that we can get one ringer on video at least? Yeah, let's get to the middle so we can get a good view of this. Here we go. The target. The thrower. Can she do it?
Silence, please.
She said be quiet. What the heck?
Oh no, that was no good.
Oof.
One more.
Close.
But it is H-O-T, hot.